spoke to Jenny, Jenny spoke to Mark, Mark replied to Susie, and he broke a little heart. Isn't that a shame? Isn't that just wrong? One day you were his best friend, and next day you were gone. Who's the one to blame? Who deserves the shame? I guess it's never who you know, it's how you play the game. Eric spoke to Mary, Mary spoke to Paul, Paul replied to Angie, and he wouldn't even talk. Isn't that a shame? Isn't that just wrong? One day you were his best friend, and next day you were gone. Who's the one to blame? Who deserves the shame? I guess it's never who you know, it's how you play the game. Even though it seems we're all talking more and more, it's easier than ever just to show someone the door. Even though we think it's even better than before, it doesn't make it any easier to have a heartbeat torn. Peter spoke to Linda, Linda spoke to Kane, Kane replied to Carol, and sure he won't again. Isn't that a shame? Isn't that just wrong? One day you were his best friend, and next day you were gone. Who's the one to blame? Who deserves the shame? I guess it's never who you know, it's how you play the game. Seems we're all talking more and more, it's easier than ever just to show someone the door. Even though we think it's even better than before, it doesn't make it any easier to have a heartbeat torn. Patrick spoke to Jenny, Jenny spoke to Mark, Mark replied to Susie, and he broke a little heart. Isn't that a shame? Isn't that just wrong? One day you were his best friend, and next day you were gone. Who's the one to blame? Who deserves the shame? I guess it's never who you know, it's how you play the game.